Okay guys, welcome back to It's Amber Lily, and we're in a different setting, I guess. Would you call it a different setting? So we're in the car, and you might be like, Amber, why are you in the car? I'm in the car. Okay, so we're about to get Toby's books. He forgot them at home. So he's got them in his lockers, and we have to go get it because we're not going to school anymore. An update on the whole shenanigan with COVID-19 and South Australia, and Australia in particular. They're deciding on closing all non-essential, like pubs, I don't know, pubs, gyms, all that at noon today. Don't know why they just wouldn't close it today. Like in the morning, you feel me? I guess that gives it a bit of time. And they've also decided that if you don't want to go to school, you don't have to. I think that's better. Okay, so basically what we're gonna do is they're basically, you don't have to go to school if your parents decide you don't want to go to school, which that is the circumstance for my parents. Okay, so now we're at school, and yeah, stay safe. Oh my god. Okay, so now we're back home and we're going up, and it's now 8:22, so I can officially have breakfast. Okay, now I'm back from the car. It was kind of distracting. But, okay, so we're back home and now we're going to go shopping. Yeah, so I'm going to bring you guys along so you guys can see what it's like shopping in Australia during the virus outbreak. The only thing that's kind of different is that, I know Scrimmo's like, stop hoarding, and you're like, ooh. We're just going to get the essentials, like this week's shopping, where, like, the food and everything. But my mum, yeah, we're going to get the essentials, and but we are also going to get some things to prepare for the next week, like a couple weeks. So that means like toothpaste and stuff like that. Not like, oh, I'm going to hoard everything, because my mum doesn't want to keep going back to the shops for basic things, just food. So yeah, so we're not hoarding food, just like a PSY, if everyone's gonna be like, Amber, you're hoarding stuff. It's not like that. We're just getting the essentials that we need for the week. 360 degree reality, sunset beach, I don't need HDTV. I want the real thing, living off your dream. Give me a couple thousands, I'm a jet to Philippines. I'm 360 degree. Okay, so if you guys haven't figured out, yesterday night, the Prime Minister, Scott Morrison, announced that, I think it's now, so 3 minutes ago, every single restaurant, gym, worship place, like basically anything, had to close down. And if you're a restaurant or a cafe, you can do takeaway, but everything that's non-essential needed closed down, which means that it's kind of getting scarier, but schools aren't closed down yet. Victoria, I know that Victoria and New South Wales close, not as sure about the other states, close this week anyway, but we're only in week 9, which means we still have 2 more weeks left, which is a little bit concerning, but I think we're going to go on online soon for our school anyway, so that's helpful. Another thing is that, yeah, we went in the grocery store. Not a lot of people around, and self-distancing and doesn't work. Like, the implementations they have, not really good. But yeah, so I'm going to go do some schoolwork, and I'll see you guys after my schoolwork. Okay, so I've never done this on camera because I feel like it's, I've just never showed my emotion a lot on camera. Okay guys, so I just got the news that my best friend Camille, shout out to Camille, is going home tomorrow back to Thailand because he's a boarder and it's safer in Thailand than in Australia right now. And I just, this is probably a good reason why, like, to document what's happening, because I'm honestly like dead right now, because he just
mean so much to me. It's like, oh. And I'm scared because I don't know when I'm gonna see him again. Because, yeah. But, just like, take care of everyone. And I hope whatever anyone's going through right now, we'll get through this because it'll be okay. But I'm gonna end the vlog here because it's so sad. Just like, can't see him anymore. So I'm gonna end it here. Don't forget to like and subscribe to see more of these daily vlogs. I don't know if it's a good thing or not doing this because I feel like you guys have seen more of me personally, but I feel like it's a good way to document what's happening and like all these changes in our lives, and it's a lot to take in. I love you guys. Peace.
That's what we about, living by the sea, sipping on some rum under the shade of a tree. That's what we about, just feel the warm breeze, living young.